Oh. Well, I guess it's just you and me, Mr.